Who's playing bass? Derek? dogs too.
Oh, okay.
You know what?
might help if you played this note open. Then you don't have to shift it all, I think, right? You can go, da, 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 open it, now your fingers are still there, right?
Thank you. Okay. rock based back and forth.
And that's it.
You know straight no chaser off the top of your head?
No,
actually
I don't
have
to.
It's F blues. It's like 1, 2, 4, 2, 4.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
blues, oh.
Tough tunes, and he wanted everyone to just, I mean, they were tough tunes. It wasn't like
he wanted everybody to memorize.
Yeah, memorize. Yeah, like you couldn't
use paper. Oh,
yeah. The tunes I know, it's because
right.
But this was a tune
not that familiar with it. Yeah, then you got to start from.
I was like, I remember walking around and trying to memorize.
Was this in on bass though?
Yeah, it was on
Okay.
Yeah, so I had to know the chords and then, and then I had to play whatever, walk over it.
Yeah.
And then I had to not get lost.
Was that kind of a tough trick? No, I don't know. You're a musical genius.
No.
Transitioning to the upright.
The tough part was, playing tune was, pretty tough. Bowing was like, but I didn't have to do that.
It's so physical. It's such a, you really got to put your whole body into it. That's the part.
Like the things that, that I had to play or have had to play like fast. Like, did you hear that thing I played yesterday?
Yeah.
That was really,
yeah.
Right, so, I'm feeling like that for like even 3 or 4 minutes or 5 minutes. I was like, oh my God.
I know, let alone, you know, an hour or whatever you go to play until you get a break.
And then you have to, so the other thing is you have to think fast. Mm. I mean, you got to think fast.
Yeah.
Well, and the good thing is you can kind of see bass is very forgiving in one way, because if I'm just going to, you know you could actually play anything.
I know that's what I, that was like the first thing anybody told me about bass. It's like it's more important that you just stay on the rhythm,
yeah,
regardless of what you're playing. But
yeah, so yeah, there are times I'm going, oh shit, I don't know where I am. You know, but you can tell because sometimes you're playing whatever scales or whatever lead-ins that don't fit with the chord.
Yeah.
And then you stick out like, yeah, you don't really know what. Yeah.
But it's a very underrated. People aren't really focused on the bass player.
Yeah, that's true. But you notice that they're not good.
Well, ever since I've been trying to learn bass, it's like now I'm totally focused on the bass player, and I'm trying to listen more for it, because Jeff is always calling out, listen to the bass, and I'm like, oh yeah, I never really listened to that part before. All right.
It's funny though, like playing with Jeff again, it's pretty comfortable.
I know.
You know what I'm saying?
Well,
he's. But I didn't use it.
He's so great to play.
Yeah, oh, yeah. Well, but I mean
he's
that
a
too.
Forgiving person,
yes.
In terms of he just
adjusts. Yeah,
just,
yeah, absolutely.
So.
But I really meant just like all the years we did.
Oh my God.
You know what I'm saying? Just like.
Years and years,
yeah.
And years. How many hours? Imagine the amount of that.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
That's a real treat, guys.
Oh, thank you.
Well,
I'm good.
That was awesome. I didn't play the name.
Hello.
Is that
the name? Yeah. Oh, it's a different key though.
Thank you. And this time going.
Yeah. I think you were right. You were right the first time.
Was it right? You want to take it?
Thank you.